Well, here we are, 2017, start of our spring bear season, our first bait trip. It's April 21st today, Friday. First bait done, got the stand set. Hopefully we have some big bears this year. We usually do. Just a matter of having them come in during daylight hours. Right on, two to go.
I've been hunting this property, I would say, for the last, well, this is the eighth season. I've shot some good bears. 2015 was the best bear. You would have saw that in the video called Spirit Rising. I think he squared 7'3" and scored just over 20 inches skull size. Last year was slow. The biggest bear I saw was probably around 6.5 feet at the most. Nice bear, I was tempted. I did grab the bow a couple times on him, but decided not to draw back and shoot. So you can see the bears have really been climbing these trees, working the trees, and cubs really use that in smaller bears to get away from the big bears. So yeah, so this is bait site, I guess number three for the day. Jason just went back to get more bait and grease, and then we're out of here.
Oh, you're on.
Am I on film? Well, we just finished baiting. It's been, I think, around 12 days. Bait one, completely empty, like vacuumed, nothing even on the ground. There, we saw a sound, a cub, and then another bear at a distance. Bait two, as well, nothing left, completely emptied. And bait three was about 30 to 40% emptied. We were gonna hunt this evening, but the wind changed those plans. So instead, we're gonna be fishing. So see what happens. 2017 spring bear.
Okay, you gotta explain now what we're doing.
We're shooting that carp. Unsuccessfully. I've taken about 15, 20 shots. Have not connected once.
We suspect it's because he has the mumps. His anchor point's off because of his giant cheek.
Don't have that quite yet.
No, but I will. It's in your mind though.
I'm after one carp, one specific carp.
Yeah.
Whichever one my arrow hit.
We'll be right back. I just spotted a big bear, a big color face. He's coming in. I'm pretty pumped. Let's see if I can get this job done. Thank you. So this is the day after I shot the big brown bear. The shot looked a little bit suspect. He was quartering two. So we're just gonna go in there and see if we can find him. Go little bit by little bit until we hopefully see the gift at the end of the trail.
We're gonna find him.
Yeah.
At the bow, at Clara. We've already encountered one bear kill. So we're gonna make her skin it, right?
Yeah.
She's an expert now after skinning Jay's bear.
All right. Here we go. Let's go get him.
And we just found my bear. Unreal feeling. I just walked along this creek, like Jay told me to do, and we found him. Or I found him, but because of Jay's advice, we found him. Good tracking material, toilet paper.
Do or die, it's sink or die.
enough to drown it out. Oh, there's no time to waste in this timely escape from this town. I've got to go.